making my signature song to chart the top 30.